Okay, so Sam is out. Right, don't go anywhere because tonight is most definitely not over. Oh, no, siree. Okay, so look at this lot. Do you think they look nervous? Well, you would be too, actually, if you had a 1 in 34 chance of going into that nut house. See who goes in after the break. Okay, welcome back to a very special Big Brother. So now the time has actually finally come for one of these golden ticket winners to become the golden housemate. Now, earlier today, our 34 hopefuls each chose a number from 1 to 34, and they placed their corresponding ball into a lottery machine. And the lottery machine has been checked by an independent adjudicator and is now in the garden where Big Brother has gathered the housemates, and they know nothing. So it's time now to hand over to Big Brother.
This is Big Brother. Would one housemate approach the podium?
No, go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go.
You're going to get a man for us, baby.
I'll pick that up later.
Ashley,
who?
Take the envelope from the envelope holder. Open it and read the instructions aloud to the rest of the group.
Housemates. Read these instructions aloud and clearly. Oh, to the group. Sorry. Okay. 4 weeks ago, Big Brother hid 100 golden tickets in chocolate bars across the UK and Ireland. Since then, Big Brother hopefuls have been searching nationwide in an attempt to find a golden ticket.
Oh my God!
The golden ticket winners are waiting outside Big Brother house right now! Only one of them will become a housemate. They've got their, and we've got to do this.
Oh my God, no, get a boy.
It's got to be a boy.
The golden housemate.
Fit.
The housemate reading these instructions is about to randomly select who the golden housemate will be. Sorry if it's not a guy.
It's got to be fit, Ash.
Who goes in? You decide. Please now look at the plasma screen, Big Brother. Fuck. Oh, God.
Oh,
he's nice.
The builder.
I saw a fit one somewhere. I saw a